Hello guys, welcome back to Chris Poly channel. This video I want share about Perilla Star questline to get season exchange coupon that you can exchange it to become Perilla Star or Pen Capotia accessory. Okay, before I show you about this questline, I just released my Patreon page and also Karya Karsa page. If you want to support me directly, I will very grateful, and as special thanks, I will put your name on my video depend on your support level. And be noticed, for some level, there are have some limit, so make sure you didn't get run out for this limited space. And I will put your name on every subsequent video that I release for the duration of your support. To go to this page, I already put link for my Patreon and Karya Karsa page on this video description, or you can check on top right of this video, I already put card for this link. Special thanks to Lutz and Zekru as gold member, and to my silver and bronze member. Thank you so much for all your direct support at Patreon, Karya Karsa, or YouTube membership. This will make Chris Poly channel running and growing more faster. This questline just update after 21 October 2020 update. At this day, if you play seasonal character on autumn season, they just release autumn season early graduation. But to do this Perilla Star questline, you don't need to do this early graduation. You can do this Perilla Star questline without need to do graduation process. As you see, my assassin is seasonal character and he still didn't graduated yet, but he can finish this Perilla Star questline. Okay, I will show you how to get this Perilla Star or Pen Capotia accessory. Okay, to start this questline, you need to login with your seasonal character and calling Black Spirit and go to quest tab, and you will see this Perilla Star Fugaruo. Okay, just take this quest. And to finish this quest, you need to talk with any Fugar NPC in any village. As you see, right now I'm at Old Wisdom Tree, so I just talk with Fugar NPC and finish this quest and take another quest from Fugar, Perilla Star Someone First Love. Okay, to finish this quest, you just need to talk with Fugar and take the reward. After that, just talk again with Fugar and take another quest, Perilla Star Snap Treat. Okay, to finish this quest, you just need to go to Capital City of Calpeon and talk with Rubin NPC. Just auto pet and go to Calpeon City. Okay, arrive at Calpeon, just talk with this NPC Rubin and finish this quest and take another quest, Perilla Star Find Her. Okay, to finish this quest, you need to obtain fresh milk by milking cow. You can milking cow at Farless Dirt Farm. Okay, just interact with this cow and play some mini game. Okay, after you finish play this mini game, you will finish part of this quest and hand over one milk to Rubin. Okay, arrive at Rubin, just talk again, click chat, and hand over this milk. And you will finish this quest and take another quest, Perilla Star Adventuring for People. Okay, to finish this quest, you just need to go to Velia City and talk with Mysterious Man at Lunar Halloween. Okay, just auto pet. Okay, arrive at Velia City, just go to Lunar Inn and talk to this NPC and finish this quest and take another quest, Perilla Star Where About Reveal. Okay, to finish this quest, you need to go to Alustin around this area. And after you arrive at Alustin, you need to exchange energy potion small and hand over it back to Black Robe Man. Okay, just talk with Alustin and exchange. And you need 50 energy to exchange this relation of energy small. Okay, just choose this option. And you will got energy potion small and hand over back this energy potion small to Black Robe Man. Okay, just talk and chat and hand over this energy potion small. And you will finish this quest and take another quest, Perilla Star Footstep Towards the Sea. Okay, after that you need to find NPC Croix Wharf Manager at Velia. Okay, just go. Okay, just talk with Croix and finish this quest and take another quest, Perilla Star Venice Footstep. After you finish this quest, you will got this ship license, Eperia Corp. And to finish this quest, you need to raise Amity with Croix until 200 points. Okay, just stop. As you see, you can find emitter point at top left of your screen when you interacting with this NPC. Okay, just conversation with this NPC. You need to play some emitter game with Croix. If you want know more detail about this emitter game mechanic, you can watch my previous video about emitter game guide detail. As always, I already put link for this video in this video description, or you can check on top right of this video, I already put card for this video. Okay, I will show you how I play this emitter game. Okay, I will faster this video. Okay, after you have more than 200 MET, you just need to chat and choose this option, ask about Perilla where's about. And you will finish this quest and take another quest, Perilla Star, the Sound of Wave on that day. Okay, after that you need to go to Marvino Island. As you see, Marvino Island is around here, above Velia City, so you need some ship to reach this area. Okay, just register certificate ship that you get before, and just take out your ship and start sailing. Okay, arrive at Marvino Island, just go to target NPC and chat with this NPC endorsement, and finish the quest and take another quest, Perilla Star back to zero. Okay, after that you need to interrogate the pirate to find trace of Perilla at Marvino Island. As you see on my minimap, have some yellow dot, so this is the target monster to interrogate. But I think to interrogate this monster, you just need to kill this monster and you will finish this quest. And after that you need to summon Black Spirit to report this quest. And take another quest from Black Spirit, Perilla Star for you. Okay, after that you need to go to Ilia Island. Okay, I will use this traveler map to go to Ilia Island instantly. Actually, you can sailing to Ilia Island from Marvino Island. As you see, this is the location from Marvino Island. Okay, after arrive at Ilia Island, just autopet to Diego NPC, not manager at Ilia Island. And chat with her and finish this quest and take another quest. Perilla Star, Strange Coincidence, Spread Distant Fate. After that, you need to talk with some NPC around Ilia Island. First NPC is Table Keeper, Lin B. And then General Goods Vendor, Lilia. And Storage Keeper, Bauri. Trade Manager, Maunil. And the last, Wharf Manager, Dario. After that, you will finish this quest and just go back to Diego to report this quest. Okay, arrive at Chief Diego, just stop and finish this quest. And take another quest, Perilla Star, A Missed Connection. Just chat with this NPC and show Fuga Ring. And chat again to ask about Perilla. After that, you will finish this quest and get this item quest, Perilla Star. After that, take another quest, Perilla Star Last Gift. And after that, you need to return to Fugar NPC again at any village. Okay, I will use this traveler map to go back to Velia again. Okay, arrive at Velia, just go to Fugar NPC to report this quest. Just talk and you will finish this quest and take another quest, Crossroad. You can choose one quest for this crossroad, tell Fugar the truth or don't tell Fugar the truth. If you choose this crossroad to tell Fugar the truth and tell the story about Perilla, he will very upset. And then click chat again to hand over this Perilla Star. Okay, I will try to forfeit this quest and choose another crossroad. Okay, if I choose second option, to don't tell Fugar the truth. And click chat. And choose Perilla is doing quite well for herself. And you choose to lie to Fugar. Actually, these two crossroads didn't get any impact for your progression. So just choose whatever you want. This is just storyline. And you still need to hand over this Perilla Star to Fugar. Okay, just hand over it. And you will finish this quest. And take another quest, Perilla Star. See who become the Ocean Star. And after you finish this quest, you will get this season gift exchange coupon. This is the final reward for this quest line. Okay, just talk again with Fugar and you will finish this quest. And be notice you cannot find this season gift exchange coupon as item in your inventory. But if you talk with Fugar and go to season special gift menu, you will see this season exchange coupon is bound to Fugar. And you can choose between autumn season reward to get this Perilla Star item, or summer season to get this Pencapotia earring or Pencapotia ring. But because I already claimed this summer season reward last season, I cannot get this summer season reward again. So I need to choose this autumn season to get this Perilla Star. Okay, just click exchange. And you will got this Perilla Star. As you see, this is the item. But be notice, if you never claim this summer season reward, you still can claim this Pencapotia accessory that you can choose between this Pencapotia earring or this Pencapotia ring. And if you miss summer season last season, you only can choose one reward between this summer season or autumn season. But in future season, you can still claim this autumn season as next season reward. And if you choose Perilla Star, actually this item is Alchemy Stone that you can equip it on your character to get additional DP. And you can activate it to get some additional effect. And be notice this Perilla Star can be refueled using Mystical Spirit Powder. So this Perilla Star is not disposable Alchemy Stone. You can use it forever for any character in your family. And because this Perilla Star is quest item, as you see my Assassin is seasonal character that still didn't graduated yet. And he still can wear this Perilla Star as seasonal character. So in future, if you play seasonal character again, you can equip this Perilla Star for your next season character. Okay guys, that's it about Perilla Star questline. Hope you can finish this questline. If you like this video, you can like and subscribe to my channel for another guide and update. Thank you for watching. See you next time.